Turn every monster machine into an adorable baby!
Babies! Babies!
He was the baby robot from outer space!
Get ready, planet Earth, because you're all about to become cute little babies! Oh, more trucks to turn into babies!
That robot makes Dwight's baby!
Baby Zay!
Gary!
Baby!
Babies! Babies!
Look, Crusher! We babies!
Nina won't be baby! We won't be big! Baby Crusher awake!
Hubcaps! Something's turning all our friends into babies!
Look! It's some kind of baby robot from outer space!
Thanks to me, planet Earth will soon become Planet Baby!
Oh, man! We've got to stop that robot!
Yeah, and make everyone big again!
For a mission this important, I'm going to need some special upgrades. Time to become... Special Mission Blaze!
Super Team!
So, what do we do with these robots now?
Well, here's an observation. Looks like these robots have a special button! A button that can change the robots from wrecking to cleaning!
All right! It's working!
Yeah, the robots are cleaning up the mess they made!
Clean. And that's how the Super Team saved the city from wrecking robots and made it the cleanest place in the whole world. The end.
Yay!
All right! Wow, that story had everything! Action, adventure, me?
Hey, guess what? That was the last bedtime book.
Yeah, and you know what that means.
It means Baby Gherkin can finally fall asleep.
Look, she's yawning. She's laying down. She's closing her eyes. She's sleeping.
All right.
We did it.
We made Baby Gherkin fall asleep. Great job, everyone.
Oh, yeah. Hooray for us.
I think I'll celebrate by just laying down for a second.
Looks like Baby Gherkin wasn't the only one those bedtime books put to sleep.
Nighty-night, everyone.
Sweet dreams. Yeah! Good to see you, buddy.
Whoa, Stripes. What's going on in there?
Check it out, you guys. I'm babysitting!
Stripes is babysitting 9 of the littlest animals in the jungle.
And just look at how much fun they're having.
What are their names, Stripes?
Let's see. There's Petey, Peggy, and Polly.
Hello.
That it's Ellie, Annie, and Ollie.
Hi.
And then Jimmy, Kimmy, and over there, that's Floppy. I got you, Floppy.
Thank you.
Aw, you're welcome, little friend.
Hey, looks like you're pretty good at taking care of animals, too. Do you guys want to babysit with me?
Sure.
Yeah, we love babysitting.
Ah, great! Then let's take care of some animals.
Playing games, having fun, lots of snacks for everyone. Story time, hide and seek, wish we could do the 7 days a week. Babysitting, 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 babysitting.
Babysitting these little animals sure is fun.
Hey, Stripes, what else do the animals like to play?
Ooh, I know something they love more than anything. It's bubbles!
You were right, Stripes. These animals really do love bubbles.
All right!
Off of this planet and going back to outer space!
Hey, look! The baby robot has a big button on his back!
Yeah, that must be the button to make all the babies big again!
But we've gotta press it fast before the robot gets back to outer space!
It's time to use Special Mission Blazing Speed! Give me blazing speed. Say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
All right! We did it!
Gee, that feels much better! Thank you, Special Mission Blaze.
Look, the baby robot's been reprogrammed.
Now, instead of turning everyone into babies, I feel like doing this. Making everyone big again.
All right.
Yeah!
Come on.
And so it was that all the monster machines who had been turned into babies were changed back again. The baby robot was now a make everyone big robot. Axel City was back to normal. And as for Blaze and his pals, why, they had a brand new friend. A robot friend from outer space. It was another mission accomplished, thanks to our hero,
Special Mission Blaze!
Blaze, look out!
Hubcaps, the tracks are broken. We've got to find some way to fix them so we can rescue the baby sheep.
Hey, look what the sheep found. Old track pieces.
One of them must be the piece we need to fix the track.
Switching to visor view. The empty space is 7 meters long. That means we need a piece of track that's 7 meters to fix it.
Come on, let's measure the pieces. When you measure, you start at 0. Then you look at the number where the piece stops. This piece stops here. What number is that? 2, right! It's 2 meters long.
But that's too small. To fix the track, we need a piece that's 7 meters.
Let's measure the other piece. What number does this piece go up to? 5. Yeah!
Uh-oh. That's not long enough either. Both pieces are too short.
Wait! I have an idea. Let's try putting the 5-piece and the 2-piece together. Now does it measure 7? Yeah! 2 and 5 make 7.
It's it!
Yeah! We're here, baby sheep!
Aw, he sure is happy to be rescued.
Come on, sheep. Let's get you out of here.
You did it, Blaze! You rescued the baby sheep!
You're welcome, baby sheep.
Blaze, look! Firefighter badge! Another star is lighting up!
Whoa! That's our 3rd star! How many more stars do we need? 1! Yeah! Just 1 more to go, and then I'll be a firefighter!
Come on, Blaze! Let's go earn your last star!
See you later, sheep!
Hey, Crusher! You want to come look for firewood with us?
Not really.
Great! Then you get the most important job of all. Babysitting Baby Gherkin!
Baby Gherkin?
Quasha!
Okay! Thank you, Baby Gherkin! I'm happy to see you too!
Look! There's the egg!
We made it!
Oh, Eggy, Zeg never let anything bad happen to you.
Come on, gang. Let's hurry and get the egg back down where it's safe.
Wow! You guys rescued the egg! That was incredible! Wasn't that incredible, Crusher?
Yeah, but it was my idea that they should go and rescue it. So I'm kind of like a hero too, right?
No.
Hey, guys, check it out over there.
Ah! Egg's nest! Egg's nest! See, Egg? You home. Just like Zeg promised. No? Time for Zeg to go. Be good, Egg. They're going to miss you. Bye-bye, Egg.
Hang on, Zeg. Look!
Oh, Egg! You hatched it!
Whoa! I want to see!
Egg! You're not Egg anymore! You baby truckadactyl! Aren't you so cute?
Baby truckadactyl, look! What? Your mommy is here! And she sure is happy to see you!
Zeg, you did a great job getting that baby truckadactyl home.
Oh, Zeg not have done it without Zeg friends.
Hi, tire buddy.
Ooh, Zeg, I think the baby truckadactyl wants to say thank you.
You're welcome.
Aw, that baby truckadactyl is giving everyone thank you kisses. Isn't that nice, Crusher?
Blech. There's one thing I do not like. It's a big wet kiss. No thank you.
Kisses!
Is baby Gherkin ready for a nap?
This is great! Once she goes to sleep, I can sneak over there and eat all the marshmallows! Rock-a-bye, baby, please go to sleep. There are so many marshmallows I want to eat. It worked. She's asleep. And now it's marshmallow time. Ooh, now nothing can stop me from tasting this sweet, delicious...
Pacifier!
Billy Crusher!
Ready? Jump!
Yahoo!
All right! This way, everyone!
We made it past the lava!
It looks quirky! There's your home!
Come on, little buddy. Let's get you to the top of that volcano.
Spark, spark!
Sparky! Yeah! We're almost there, Sparky. Just a little farther. Hubcaps! Look out! Oh no! The path is gone! Now we can't drive Sparky up to his home!
Oh, Spark, Spark!
Sparky!
How's Sparky gonna get there now?
Spark! Spark! Sparky!
Hey, look! Sparky's flapping his wings! He's gonna try to fly home! All by himself! That's it, Sparky! Flap those wings! Just like you practiced!
Spark, 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 Spark!
Sparky, Sparky, Sparky,
Sparky, Sparky, Sparky! Spark, Spark,
Sparky. Yeah! Woo-hoo!
He's flying!
Spark!
Way to go, Sparky!
We knew you could do it! Sparky's finally back with his family.
Spark, Sparky.
Spark, Spark.
Spark, Spark, Sparky!
Whoa! Yeah! Oh, Sparky!
Let the Pickle family camp out! Begin!
Marshmallow?
Don't mind if I do.
Oh, it's great to be the Pickle family!
Whoa! Those look like T-Rexes!
Ooh! T-Rex is big and strong and... cute!
Aw, their shadows were big, but they're little baby T-Rexes, and they're playing a game of tag.
That baby T-Rex sure likes to stomp.
Zeg called that one Stompy.
And this one likes to chomp.
Zeg think your name Chompy.
Aw, and that's the littlest baby of them all.
Zeg going to call you Squeak.
Squeak.
Looks like their game of tag is over.
And now it's time to go home.
Chomp, chomp, chomp. Chomp, 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 chomp.
Uh-oh. Something wrong. Babies not know how to get home.
They must have gone too far when they were playing tag. And now they don't know how to get back.
Aw, it okay, babies. Robot Zeg know where you live.
Yeah, all T-Rexes live here, at T-Rex Rock. See, there's the baby's family. And they sound really worried. They want Chompy, Stompy, and Squeak to come home.
Chomp, chomp.
Don't worry, baby T-Rexes. We'll get you home.
That's right. We super strong robots. Nothing stopped Blazin' Zeg from getting babies back to family.
Hang on, baby T-Rexes. Time to get you home with a little robot power!
Gum is super sticky.
Hey, I know what we could use to pull them out. A fishing rod.
Yeah, check it out. Fishing rods are great at pulling with a lot of force. That's because they have a long string connected to a lot of gears. A little gear turns a bigger gear and gives the rod lots of pulling power.
But where are we gonna find a fishing rod in a place like this?
We don't have to find a fishing rod. We can build one! First, I need a fishing line. That's the long string that reaches and grabs onto stuff. To make the fishing line, say, fishing line. Fishing line! Next, I need the gears. When they spin, the fishing rod pulls with a lot of force. To make the gears, say, gears. Gears! Last, I need the handle. That's the part that turns the gears. To make the handle, say handle. Handle! Oh, yeah! I'm a fishing rod monster machine!
Help!
Now, come on, everyone. Let's go save the elephants. Fishing rod, cast!
All right!
We got her!
Now let's use our fishing rod to pull little Annie out of the bubble gum with a lot of force. Help me turn the gears 3 times. Count to 3 with me. 1, 2, 3.
I gotcha, Annie!
Annie!
Alright!
Over here!
Ooh, look! There's little Ollie!
We're coming, Ollie! Fishing rod, cast! All right!
Ollie's an even stickier bubblegum. So to pull him out with our fishing rod, let's turn the gears 4 times. Count to 4 with me. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Gotcha, Ellie!
Yay!
Aw, you're welcome, animals.
Now, come on, everyone. Let's go find the rest of our animal friends.
Aw, we're happy to see you too, Chompy. Now there's just one more baby T-Rex to save. Baby Squeak!
It okay, Squeak? Robot's coming!
To rescue Squeak, let's try this code. Jump up, jump right, jump up, jump up. Will this code get us to Squeak? No, that code will take us to the wrong bubble. Let's try this code instead. Jump up, jump right, jump up, jump right. Will this code get us to Squeak? Yeah! Here's our code.
Code,
go!
Jump up! Jump right! Jump up! Jump right! And stop!
safe now.
Those baby dinosaurs sure seem happy to be back together.
And look, there's T-Rex Rock.
Babies, you almost home.
And I know how we can get you there super fast. We can fly there on this bubble with blazing speed.
Hang on, little friends.
To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze.
Let's blaze.
So happy! Stay home now!
You're welcome, baby T-Rexes!
We'll never forget you!
Oh! Zeg love you too! Goochie, goochie, goochie!
Ten tacos?!
That's gonna take a lot of smashing!
Never fear! Wrecking Ball Crane Sparkle's here! Yeah!
Woohoo! All right!
Nothing can stop us when we work together, cause we're the
Blaze Family!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is it! It's time to find out who will cross this finish line first and be our champion! Ooh, here comes a racer now! It's Crusher!
I'm finally gonna win this race! Me!
Hubcaps! Crusher's almost at the finish line!
Don't worry, family. We can still beat him, cause we've got something no other family has. Blazing speed!
Blazing speed! Blazing speed!
I was hoping you'd say that!
Oh, yeah!
Give me and my family blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Oh my! Crusher still in the lead, but Blaze and his family are coming up fast!
Oh, me too. That was some great racing.
And the best part is, we did it together as a family.
Oh, no! Crusher blocked the racetrack!
Our team's only chance is to go super fast and do a really big jump.
Looks like it's time to use blazing speed!
You ready, teammate?
Ready!
Help give our team blazing speed. Say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
And the winning team is... Blaze and Congratulations! That was some amazing teamwork! And amazing teamwork deserves an amazing prize! It's the Teamwork Trophy!
Look! The trucks on the trophy are moving!
They're making fireworks!
Fireworks that look like us! Thanks for being such a great teammate, Sparkle.
Aw, you too, Blaze. You can be on my team anytime.
God, look out!
Hubcaps, those are some big tacos.
There must be some way we can get past them.
Yeah, we can't stop now.
Hang on, family. I've got an idea.
What is it, Blaze?
What if we build a machine powerful enough to smash away those giant tacos?
Yeah, and I know the perfect machine for smashing big, heavy things. A crane with a wrecking ball.
Wow! I love it!
Come on. Let's get building. First, we need crawler treads. They move the crane and help keep it steady. To make the treads, say, treads. Treads! Next, I need a lattice boom. That's the part that lifts and swings the wrecking ball. To make the lattice boom, say, lattice boom. Lattice boom! Last, I've got to have a big, heavy wrecking ball. To build the wrecking ball, say, wrecking ball. Wrecking ball! Oh, yeah! I'm a wrecking ball crane! Monster Machine!
Whoa!
Looking good, Blaze.
Thanks. Now hop in, AJ.
Yeah! It's taco smashing time!
Woo-hoo! Nice smashing, Blaze!
Thanks, family. Now follow me.
Blaze, look! The robot's about to blast more giant tacos!
Gaskets, that looks like a lot! I wonder how many tacos we'll have to smash!
I know what to do, Blaze! We can estimate!
Yeah! Guess how many tacos there are? 4 or 8? 4!
Then we'll need to do about 4 smashes!
Sounds like you could use some help from... Wrecking Ball! Crane Mom!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Yeah!
You did it!
Okay, stay close, babies. We gonna... Babies? Where you go?
Look! Choppy, Stompy, and Squeaker up ahead!
Uh-oh, but the apple in that tree is coming loose. It's gonna fall!
Babies! Watch out!
Hang on, baby T-Rexes!
Robot!
You okay now, babies?
All right, baby T-Rexes. Stay behind me and Zeg in case any more giant fruits fall.
Watch out! 3 giant oranges just fell out of that tree!
And that one more!
How many oranges are there all together? 4! Yeah! Come on, Zeg! Let's do 4 robot smashes!
1, 2, 3, 4!
Uh-oh! That one giant coconut!
And here come 2 more!
How many coconuts are there all together? 3!
1, 2, 3!
This way, baby dinosaurs!
Oh no! Zeg see 2 giant pineapple!
And here come 3 more!
How many pineapples are there all together? Five! Right! Five smashes coming up! One!
Two!
Three!
Four!
Five! Woo-hoo!
We made it past all the fruit trees!
Oh, and now it's snack time for babies!
They must have been hungry!
Activating Ice Cream Blaster!
It's working!
All that cold ice cream is turning the lava into solid rock!
Come on, Gasquatch, follow me!
But we better keep on the lookout.
Yeah, there's gotta be more lava where that came from.
Tell me when you see lava, so I can freeze it with my ice cream blaster. When you see lava, say lava. Lava!
We made it!
But stay on the lookout for more lava. When you see more lava, say lava. Lava!
Made it past the volcano!
Just a little farther to go. If you see any more lava, say lava. Lava!
Stop the volcano with ice cream!
Just another reason why I love ice cream!
Oh, man! How are we gonna get past that guy? Every time I try to get by, he blocks the way with those frying pans!
Right now, the chef robot has two empty frying pans. They weigh the same, so he's balanced.
Hmm. But if we filled one of them with giant waffles, then it wouldn't be the same on both sides. He'd be unbalanced and tip over.
Arr, I like it!
Come on, help turn me into a giant waffle maker so I can make all those waffles. First, we need to build heating elements. They get the waffle maker really hot. To build the heating elements, say, heating elements. Heating elements! Great! Now let's make the grid plates. When the grid plates heat up, you pour the batter on, and it cooks the waffles. To make the grid plates, say, grid plates. Grid plates! Now we just need a hinge. That's what lets you open and close the waffle maker. Say, hinge. Hinge! All right! I'm a waffle-making monster machine!
Now let's make some waffles!
Look! Our first waffle's ready!
Come on, let's put it in the robot's frying pan!
It's working! That giant waffle made one side of the robot heavier than the other.
Quick! Let's make some more!
Yeah!
And look, there she is, in the spaghetti tornado.
Uh-oh, it's headed right for that cotton candy factory.
Gaskets! The spaghetti tornado is making the cotton candy go everywhere.
Whoa! Whoa! Look out!
Hubcaps, we're trapped inside the cotton candy.
Hello?
Where is everybody?
Help!
And it sounds like Darrington, Pickle, and Starler are trapped too. How are we all gonna get out of here?
Well, there's too much cotton candy to eat our way out, so we'll have to dig our way out.
Yeah, we can build a continuous miner machine. Continuous miner machines are powerful machines that can dig a tunnel through anything. Even solid rock!
Come on, let's get building! First, we need a crawler track to move the miner machine forward. To make the crawler track, say, crawler track! Crawler track! Next, we need rotating cutters. The cutters do all the digging to make a big tunnel. To make the rotating cutters, say, rotating cutters! Rotating cutters! Last, we need a conveyor. It takes all the pieces the miner machine digs up and moves them out of our way. To make the conveyor, say conveyor. Conveyor! Oh, yeah! I'm a continuous miner monster machine!
All right, let's get digging!
Woo-hoo!
Yeah!
It's working, Blaze! We're making the tunnel through the cotton candy!
Look! There's Egg!
Uh-oh! It's another split!
Which way Egg go now?
I saw it! The Egg went down a slide with two loops and a bump!
Which slide has two loops and a bump? The green slide, right!
Whoa! The firefly head! It's just a head!
Lug nuts! Now which way did the egg go?
I can help! It went down the slide with a zigzag, a loop, and a bump.
Look carefully. Which slide has a zigzag, a loop, and a bump? The blue slide, right.
Sexy egg! It landed big machine!
Uh-oh, but that's a honey squeezer machine!
A honey squeezer machine? Oh no, Egg!
Egg, Blaze, to the rescue! Have to stop, squeezer machine!
Push, Blaze, you can do it!
Egg safe and sound!
Oh!
Wind is blowing some of the candy pieces off our plane!
Gaskets! We've got to fix those holes in our plane, and fast!
Please, look! Those birds are coming to help us!
Yeah! They're bringing us new pieces of candy!
To fix our plane, we just need to find the pieces that are congruent. Things are congruent when they're the same shape and and the same size.
Tweet, tweet, tweet.
Let's see if this bird's candy can fix that hole over there. Is this candy the same shape and size as the hole? No, it's not the same shape.
Let's try another one.
Tweet, tweet.
Is this candy the same shape and size as the hole? Yeah, the candy and the hole are congruent.
Yeah, it's a perfect fit.
Hey there, bird. Do you have a candy that can fix this next hole?
Tweet, tweet, tweet.
Look carefully. Is this candy the same shape and size as the hole? Yes, they're congruent.
All right. Our plane is almost fixed.
Yeah, we just need a piece of candy to fix this last hole.
Is this candy the same shape and size? No, it's the same shape, but it's not the same size. How about this one? Is it the same shape and size? Yeah, they're congruent.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Our plane's fixed! All right! We made it!
Tweet, tweet!
Thanks for all your help, birds! Gaskets! Crusher, Pickle, and all those robots are stuck on top of those giant pancakes! We've got to help them!
But how will we get all the way to the top of that giant stack of pancakes?
Ooh, Megabot, no! Make friends go high in air with bubble power!
Yeah!
That's a great idea, Megabot! Check it out! We can ride a really big bubble up into the sky. A bubble with a diameter of 10!
Oh, boy! Megabot never make bubble that big before!
Don't worry, Megabot. We'll help you. Let's count to make a bubble with a diameter of 10. Count to 10 with us. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10!
Way to go, Megabot!
It worked, Megabot! We're flying!
Wow!
Pancakes, straight ahead!
On, Megabot, it's time to use blazing speed. To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
Oh, they're better than Yummy Pickle. My meatballs are the tastiest, the greatest, the most deliciousrific meatballs in the world!
Huh, so what's your secret, Crusher?
Yeah, how do you make your meatballs so tasty?
Well, I always start with 3 shakes of pepper, then 2 shakes of salt, and finally, 1 shake of my secret ingredient, grow spice!
Ooh!
Wow. Grow spice made the meatball get bigger!
Hey, Crusher, can I try the grow spice?
Sorry, Pickle, but I'm the only one careful enough to use grow spice. I mean, can you imagine what would happen if we used too much by accident?
Yeah, that would be really bad for some reason.
I'd sure love another meatball.
Me too.
Same here. Hey, Crusher, sounds like your customers want more meatballs.
Ooh, I'll help bring out some more.
Yeah, and we can help too.
And while you do that, I'll keep making my delicious meatballs. When you're making the meatballs, you gotta be careful. Don't use too much grow spice. 'Cause that would be bad. Really, really bad. Really, really.
The grow spice bottle is empty.
Oh, I see. It must have all spilled and made the giant meatball.
Giant meatball!
That he can deliver pizzas faster than anyone, including Blaze!
Blaze?
Yeah. Hey, you Crusher!
Good luck in the pizza race!
Get ready! Countdown to start the great pizza race in 8 seconds! Count down with me! Start at 8! 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Everybody loves a pizza. Pizza.
Some pepperoni with extra cheese.
Sausage or ham and pineapple if you please.
Maybe veggies would hit the spot. We've got
so many toppings. Yeah.
Those oil wells are getting slippery oil all over the tracks.
Hoppin' hubcaps! A train sliding down slippery tracks is gonna be hard to stop.
Yeah, heavy things are hard to stop when they're moving. They've got a lot of inertia.
We can do it, Starla. We just have to pull that train with everything we've got.
I reckon you're right, Blaze.
Now, let's pull!
To stop this train and save my cake, we gotta pull harder!
Help us pull with a force of 7! Count to 7 with us!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7!
The train's slowing down, but it's not stopping.
Come on, we've got to pull harder. Help us increase our force to 15. Count with us. Start at 7.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
It slowing down even more, but it's still not stopped.
Uh-oh, my birthday cake's almost at the end of the tracks.
We've got a pole with the most force yet, a force of 20. Count with us. Start at 15.
15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Aside, Chef Crusher is about to make some pizza! I'm Chef Crusher, the best chef in the world! Nobody cooks some cooking better than me!
I don't understand. How come my pizza looks so terrible?
Crusher, your pizza looks wrong because you're not making it in the right sequence.
Yeah. A sequence is when you do things in a special order. Here are things you need to do to make a pizza. One is to add the sauce. Another is to stretch the dough. And another is to sprinkle the cheese.
Now come on, let's put them in the right order. To make pizza, which should we do first? Stretch the dough! Right!
What do we do next? Add the sauce! Yeah!
Oh! So then what's the last step? Sprinkle the cheese!
All right! Now we know the sequence for making pizza.
Come on, chefs! Let's get cooking!
Stretch the dough, add the sauce, sprinkle the cheese. Stretch the dough, add the sauce, sprinkle the cheese.
Can I get some pizza, please?
Stretch the dough, add sauce, sprinkle the cheese. Stretch the dough, add sauce, sprinkle the cheese. Stretch the dough, add sauce, sprinkle the cheese.
That's the pizza sequence!
Race cars, time to get melted!
Get ready, y'all! That machine looks like it's about to blast a giant snowball!
Whoa. Snow starts to melt at a temperature of 1 degree Celsius.
Help me use my heat cannon to warm that snowball up to 1 degree. Say 1 degree! 1 degree!
Woo-hoo! Nice melting, Blaze!
Be careful! Now it's blasting out a giant ball of chocolate!
Chocolate starts to melt at a higher temperature than snow. 30 degrees!
Help me heat up the chocolate to 30 degrees. Say 30 degrees! 30 degrees!
Goodbye, chocolate ball! Hello, chocolate butter!
Uh-oh! Now machine make big ball of cheese!
Cheese starts to melt when it gets to 65 degrees.
Come on, let's melt it! Say 65 degrees! 65 degrees!
Yeah! All right!
Melted!
Look, y'all! That abominable blaster machine is just up ahead!
Oh, boy. But it just blasted out a giant ball of steel!
Whoa! Steel doesn't melt until it gets super hot. We need to heat it all the way up to 1,370 degrees.
Quick, say 1,370 degrees. 1,370 degrees!
Can anyone hear me? I'd like to be rescued now!
Aw, don't worry, Crusher. I'm sure help is on the way. And to help pass the time, I've got more snacks!
Yeah? Like what?
Like this! Bubble banana!
Yes, yes, yes! No, not a bubble banana!
Okay, then maybe you'll like this! Windy waffle!
Sticky pickle!
What about an ordinary snack? Like a donut?
A donut? Why didn't you say so? I've got a donut right here!
Gimme, gimme!
Yep, one fresh, delicious dancing donut!
Dancing donut?
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.